I'm here to show the pendula of different masses will have the same period regardless of mass, as long as their length to the center of mass is the same.